Hi, Bachelor Bobcats. Welcome to the Bobcat Broadcast.
I'm Addie.
And I'm Dash.
Reporting for Wednesday, the 20th. Today's rotation for specials is the day 6.
Today's lunch choices are manager's choice, build your own nacho bento box, PB&J pack, baked tater tots, baby carrots, applesauce cup, 100% fruit juice, 1% white milk, and skim chocolate milk. Don't forget to choose a healthy size of fruit juice.
Today's events are MOY benchmark dates for the middle of the year, kids takeover staff meeting, K through 3rd first semester awards, 4 through 6 first semester awards, AIT sports, K through 6 soccer, and AIT sports flag football kindergarten. For flag corps, putting the flag up is team 7, Penny, Amber, Maverick, and Jacob. Taking the flag down is team 3, Sydney, Rio, Dylan, and Risha.
For playworks, for kindergarten in Benton's class is Brody and Penny. For first grade in Yontez's class, we have Avery and London. For second grade, we have Pierre, Grant, and Luke. And for third grade in Miss Gonzalez's class is Sakura, Farah, and Abigail. Sorry if I said your name wrong. So tomorrow is the Basha annual fun run, the peppermint sprint before winter break. The second graders through sixth graders event will be from 9:30 to 10:30. Sixth grade will wear red, fifth will wear white. So sixth, fourth, and second grade will wear red, while fifth graders and third graders are gonna wear white. The event is a 1 mile run going through the neighborhood and green belts. Students will be preparing for the fun run during their PE classes, working their way up to running a mile. Please return, and when you have your permission slip signed, return it to your classroom teacher by Wednesday, December 20th. Have a fun run.
Attention all Playwork Junior coaches. Mrs. Beck would like to thank you all of our would like to thank all of our junior coaches for all of your hard work you've done for the first and second quarters. Your last day of junior coaching will be on Thursday, December 21st.
Junior coaches, for the third and fourth quarters, your schedules have been given to your classroom teachers. There's training for third and fourth quarter junior coaches on Wednesday, January 10th, from 1:30 to 2:15 at the Ramada on the big playground. Junior coaching will not begin until after the training. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Beck.
Good morning, Basha Bobcats, and we have the week of 12-15s drawing for perfect attendance. Actually, it was the week of December 4th to December 8th. So great job to these students for being here every single day. In kindergarten, from Mrs. Wells' class, we have Lily F. and Lawrence Q. In first grade, from Mrs. Tavis' class, we have Tinley M. and Sawyer R. In second grade, Miss Bauer's class, we have Jackson K. And in Miss Monaco's class, we have Emily D. In third grade, Ms. Tubolino's class, we have Brantley L. and Miles E. from Mrs. Richard's class. Fourth grade, both from Ms. Valdivia's class, we have Leah B. and Addison H. In fifth grade, from Ms. Rajpal's class, we have Emily A. and Tyler P. from Mrs. Northrup's class. And last but not least, in sixth grade, we have Lucita M. and from Mrs. Lauder's class, and Guinevere B. from Mrs. Saltstein's class. So great job making it to school every single day of this week. Please pay attention to the end of this video to find out when you should go and get your prize from Mrs. Beck. Thank you.
Good morning, Basha Bobcat. So Mrs. Reeves just read the attendance winners for the week of December 4th, and I am going to read the winners of December 11th. Here we go. Kindergarten, Sophia C. from Mrs. Lee's class and Ezra from Mrs. Wells. In first grade, we have Cora in Ms. Tavis's class and Elise in Mrs. Contreras's class. Second grade, Mallory from Ms. Monaco's class and Caden from Mrs. Lentz's class. Third grade, Charlotte from Mrs. Tubolino, Dakota from Mrs. Sears. Fourth grade, Brooklyn from Mrs. Falconer's class, River from Mr. Yontes. Fifth grade, Isabella from Mrs. Northrup's class and Juliana from Mrs. Northrup's class. And lastly, in sixth grade, we have Lucas and Joseph, both from Mr. Gagan's class. Please come up after announcements between 8:30 and 9 o'clock today. All winners, the ones that Mrs. Reeves read, as well as the ones that I just read. Great job. Thanks.
Bobcats. Make sure to demonstrate Bobcat pride if you have a guest teacher.
Have a nice day, Bobcats. Bye.
And we'll see you on January 9th.